Kothari and Pukrajji to present the shield to Arvindji. The headmistress of Higher Secondary School, Mrs. B. Saptagiri Madam, to present the school annual report.
Special occasion. I am really grateful to Thiru Kadarvelu ji, who has donated 1 lakh rupees for our school fund. So I request each and every one of you to appreciate him with a great round of applause, and thank you very much, sir. Let me take the privilege of thanking you on behalf of management, staff and students, and I hope your association with the school will cherish in future too. Thank you very much, sir. With a request to the dignitaries seated on the dais to please come forward and get seated in the forefront seats here, so that you will be able to view the annual day report presented. Thank you very much, sir. Again, in front of each and every one of you, to present the annual report of our school, and let's throw light on the activities and achievements of the school. Our school name, Shri Gautamji Kothari Jain Higher Secondary School, conducted by Shri Jain Sikshan Sangh. While I welcome you all, our school students say, when you enter this loving school, consider yourself one of the special members of an extraordinary family. So family of Shri J.K. Jain Schools, welcome you all. On this occasion, I should really recollect the school history. As you know, Master Gautam Babu, whose golden words to be cherished, and as he said, "Jo kuch karna, acha karna, fir duniya mein." Thank you very much, children. So his golden words to be cherished are, "Jo kuch karna, acha karna, fir duniya mein kisse darna." Our school has evidences of its existence in 1973, and the ever enthusiastic Jain Sikshan Sangh has always been there in updating our school, and thanks to the untiring efforts of our school authorities. Let me show some light on the vision of our school. As a vision which deals with future success, goals, growth, innovation and creativity. To integrate knowledge and discipline with academics. Education is nothing new. Whatever is there inside the child has to be brought out. That is why the knowledge that the child has, and we need to inculcate discipline in the students with the academics, and we are providing upgraded technology and methodologies in teaching. Our mission is to construct a future scenario and link the present with future. Vision, dreams, and future expectations must merge into contemporary realities with reach beyond mere books. That is Udaan Beyond Books, our theme today. I'm not introducing people, those who are new to you. Under the eminent guidance of Shri Madan Raji Rathod, President of Shri Jain Sikshan Sangh, Let me take the light on Sri Sripalji Kothari, correspondent of all the three schools. Sri Gyan Chandji Kothari, secretary of the higher secondary school. Sri Mahavirji Rathod, secretary of the nursery and primary school. And Sri Ashok Boraji, secretary of the Hindi medium primary school. Our faculty, our strength. To pictureize, if I call the management as the roots, the children say principal as the stem, staff are the leaves, fruits are the students, and the tree is the school. And I call the master Gautam Babu as the seed. We have a total strength of 1,138 students. I'm sorry, 1,138 students. With 71 teaching and non-teaching staff altogether, our strength is focused and all our challenges become meager. Let me throw a little light on the highlights of the year 2017. Our school overall achievements. I'm proud to say that our school is one among the best and renowned schools in Rayapuram. Tomal Kumari, student of 12th standard last year, scored 1,159 marks out of 1,200 and stood school topper. Ms. Priyanka of SSLC last year scored 475 marks out of 500. Not only in academics, the students have gained remarkable place in zonal level sports, various competitions from intra-school levels to the intra-school levels. Our sports team in zonals, our girls participated senior and super senior category kabaddi matches. Our seniors and super senior boys took part in football, and with super senior boys stood runners. Our senior and super senior boys team took part in throwball match, and senior boys stood winners. In the vegetarian day, open book competition conducted. Our school students took part, and one of the students attained the sixth place. From among 200 students participated. A student enrolled in the competitions conducted by Avai Kale Kalagam, in which the students stood first in Tamil Nadu Vilayaduvam contest. Our school's JRC students, the prize winners can be seen here, and they participated in the Geneva competitions. Next, focusing on the school facilities and activities. No-cost schemes provided by the government, and the facilities available for the school students are no-cost cycles, smart books, school bags, footwear, scholarships, power finance, textbook, geometry boxes, atlas, crayons, and color pencils, and bus pass. You can see the no-cost cycles distributed to the students, and one among the other no-cost schemes which are beneficial to the students. This is our recently inaugurated primary computer lab, with a donation of 1,60,000 from Madras Round Table 39. We were able to install this primary lab. We were able to buy new computers for the higher secondary computer lab, and this is our school's higher secondary computer lab. Next, you will be able to see our children performing in the physics lab with modified equipments. The upgraded chemistry lab, and this is our school chemistry lab, where practicals are made very easy for the students. The biology lab renovated with specimens required for the better practical understanding of the students. The newly constructed terrace auditorium at the time of construction, and such long terrace with ample amount of space for the activities for the students is constructed, and the children are utilizing it to the maximum for their benefit and play. The number of CCTV cameras are increased to 80 now, and this sets up a good surveillance in the sharp areas required. Auto purified water is provided to all our students and staff. Satya Sai Sevak Mandal had conducted a program on disaster management for our school RSP students, scouts and guides, and the JRC students. The interesting paints on the wall, the art display, makes the play area a fun for the children, and it also gives a celebration mode inside the school. New smart classes were inaugurated, and here you can see the dignitaries standing for the inauguration of two smart classrooms, which is a better teaching aid as well as a learning aid. The co-curricular activities which you have benefited, the children have benefited, and we have included in this academic year is as dance, both Western and cultural. Last but not the least, I should thank the organizers of today's feast, that is the present 12 standard students of 2017 and 18 batch. Thank you very much, students. I should also thank Ashutosh and Vishal. I would request the students to come onto the stage, who helped me in preparing the PowerPoint presentation. Our actual assets. I'm proud of you, children. All the best. And every one of you who have witnessed the golden history of GK Jain embedded in its golden shield. Thank you very much. G. Catrilla, sir, also to come onto the stage. He's also a part of the Rotary Club, to come up on the dais for the inauguration of the Interact Club. Shri D.K. Jain ji to take over the stage to introduce about the Interact Club, which is being introduced in our school, and three students, namely Ashutosh will be the president, Vipul Kumar has been selected as the secretary, and Muskan as the treasurer. I request all the students also to come on to the dais. Thank you, sir.
Respected dignitaries, honorable principal madam, teachers, management and staff of GK Jain Schools, and my lovely students. I bring greetings from our club, Rotary Club of Chennai Capital. Let me first congratulate GK Jain School for its 45th annual day celebrations. GK Jain School is doing fantastically well. We were there, so we thought that why not we add a feather in the cap, Interact Club. Why Interact Club? I'll just give brief that why Interact Club. Interact Club is like, sir, Interact Club motto is service above self. We want to catch them young, 10th, 11th, 12th students. They should feel to do good for others, and when they grow, when they go to college, they can join Rotary Club, and there they can do service to the society. And once they pass out from the college, they can join Rotary Alliance, Roundtable, any other club to do service to humanity. Not only that, Interact Club take out leadership skill from the students. They are young leaders, they are future leaders. Leaders are there among you also. You can be a better human being for the future. I'll just give a brief on Interact, that world around there are 468,000 members and still counting among 20,000 odd schools and 159 countries. And it's a proud moment for us and the GK Jain School that we are inaugurating Interact Club in GK Jain School. And today it's my privilege to appoint first president Ashutosh, secretary for the first Interact Club. We'll be doing all the hand handling, we'll be coming regularly to the schools, we'll be telling the two events we have to do in a year, not much. One is within the schools and one in the international theme. So that will be hand handling and doing all the inputs with mentor Richard sir. Thank you very much, and thank you once again GK Jain School for giving this opportunity to inaugurate Interact Club in this GK Jain School. Thank you very much
for giving me the post of the president. And I assure you that we will do our best, and our teamwork will shine in our future. Thank you, sir.